Welcome back to Starscape's Magic, presented by State Farm. Portia Sewer became an American citizen this past year, and he calls that the most magical moment in his life. Here he is now with his partner, Rene Rocha.
The chills. You are so good. I wish I could do that. You guys must have to work really hard and practice hours to get a routine like this down, right?
Absolutely.
No.
No? I think you work pretty hard there. Now, you guys never fight, do you?
I don't know.
Well, I have one little surprise for Gorsh, actually. And I have cooked up a nice illusion to include Gorsha in, haven't we, Melinda?
That's right. Bring out the Vegemagic! There it is. And here we go. Ta-da! Just for you, the Vegemagic. And we have instructions for you right here. Okay, what I want you to do is read the first two steps right there.
Step number one, insert lettuce and carrots.
All right, lettuce and carrots. And then what's next?
Step number two, chop.
Chop, all right, Bob, chop it up for us. Let's see what this machine can do. Go for it. Woo, it works. You don't need that anymore. Yeah, come on with us. Yeah, come on, no, come back here. Renee, get him. Get him, come on. Don't be a chicken. Yeah, what we want you to do is we want you to come on over here and put your knees right here. Yeah. See this hole? Put something there that you don't use. That's good. Oh boy, you look funny in there. You deserve this, you know. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's count to three. Here we go. One, two, three. Weeks ago, this trick failed. Oh, do you have last words to say to your fans?
I'll be seeing you.
Okay, that was touching. One more time. Here we go. One, two, three! It worked, Renee. All right, girl. Let's go. You know what? I think you should get a new partner. What do you think?
I think so, too. I hear Brian Boitano's available. Maybe I should give him a call.
Well, that would be a good idea. I think you guys would look great together.
Me too.
Let's go shopping.
Yeah.
All right.
Now the best to lay your head.
When we